All right, so lots of you guys were asking what I use for my overlay, my crosshair. I use HUDsight, specifically HUDsight 2. I use the paid version, so you just go to HUDsight.com and you'll come to this website. And if you go down here, whatever, you can get a license. It's like $7 for a license. And the license just basically makes it so you can import crosshairs and stuff and have like custom ones and stuff. And the program is, it looks like this. You have the information, common, library, crosshair, and this is the one that you would pick right here, crosshair. And I already imported mine that I use. Occasionally, I'll use this one because I just like the contrast of it. The main ones I've been using on my streams recently is actually this one. And the purpose of I have for using this one is that I have it's a circle that covers like the bandit circle. That's solely because I really do not like that my crosshair turns red. So I have a bot here, and if you look at my recent streams, it'll be the same. But basically, my crosshair, it doesn't turn red. The only thing that turns red is the middle part, and that's what I prefer. I hate that the fact that the outside circle actually turns red, because you basically can miss if it turns red and you shoot. Personally, I just like this crosshair overlay anyway. One, because the crosshair doesn't actually turn red on the outside, and two, you have that little cross in the middle, so if they're like super far, you can just like tap them in the head, like move it over their head. So yeah, that's the one I use. If you want resources and stuff, this is how mine looks. I actually have it in my Discord if you want to look at it below. It's in my Discord. I have some extra crosshairs and stuff in there. That you can test out and stuff. I've been testing, and this is the one that I came across that I like the most. Also, my settings and stuff are down there as well. Keep in mind that the only reason why I have this one on, the starting weapon for ranked, is the DMR, so it covers up the DMR circle. And if you have a different weapon, for example, I have a BR, you'll still see it, of course, like through the overlay, because it's just a different crosshair. And then this is what the AR looks like. But to be honest, I don't really mind it that much. Yeah, so this thing will always be on your screen, even when you die. And yeah, that should clear up a lot of questions about this.